thing on.
Oh boy, I cannot do this without makeup on. Okay. Is this better? No? Okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome to my quarter life crisis. Today, we are going to be dyeing my hair at home by ourselves. It's gonna be one of those nights. I have here with me two kits that I have bought. The first being a ombre bleach kit, and the second being purple hair dye. Here's the situation. I felt like dyeing my hair. I invested in these products, and we are going to basically just see what happens. One, I've put on this cute little tube top, which I'm assuming will help not get the dye all over my body or on my clothes. Step two, I've gotten a dirty towel from my grandmother who dyes her hair frequently. And let's just see what happens, shall we? First of all, I'm gonna kind of get my hair prepared. I figure I should part it like down the middle. Like I feel like that'll be the best way to do it, which is gonna be scary because my hair is dirty right now. You know what we should do first actually is read instructions. So I missed an entire part in the instructions called the preparation, so that's where we are now. I've figured it out more or less. We have this developer cream and a packet of bleaching powder, which you have to shake down, carefully pour the entire thing into the developer cream, to which you then shake up, mix together, add this lightening cream, and you're ready to bleach. See what happens. Okay, so I think this is going okay. Oh, I just touched myself with it. Fantastic. Brushing this in the bottom, going up a little bit as I have less like bleach mixture on my little brush thing. I went over the other side like twice. I think that'll be okay. On like the tips, yeah.
Well, how high did you want to go?
Summer. It sounds good right now after what we just experienced, doesn't it?
No, no, please don't. Happy Mother's Day.
For me?
Can I use it in the pool?
Probably.
No. Thank you. Hey guys, what are we doing today? Hey guys. Hey guys.
Yeah, adorable, sorry.
Hey guys.
And it's kind of like...
Hey guys.
Grilling out, lawns being mowed, and pools opening. These are some of the things we expect with summer.
If you can't tell already, we are camping at the pool today. This is how my hair turned out, by the way. I don't know if you can tell. It's like... It's like half... blonde, kind of. Oh, sorry. You want me to video you? little walkie, little nature walk out here in Chilliwack, BC. Come on, let's go for a walk. Let's go, come on. Say bye. Bye. Yeah, come on, let's go. We'll see you later. Yeah, I know. Bye.